you can perform this simple trick of making a coin disappear by using two transparent glasses and two coins. This experiment uses the properties of refraction of light. You have to perform this trick by viewing the coins from the side and not from top. So try playing by viewing it from different positions and see in which cases can you make the coin disappear. First, take these two coins and put one coin underneath the glass and one coin inside the glass. Now start pouring water in the glass and you will see the coin actually disappears. You have performed the trick. Now if you pour the water inside the other glass where the coin is sitting inside the glass, you can keep seeing the coin. Of course, if you go above the glass and start seeing, you will see the coin in both the cases. So the trick is to see coin from the side. You can see the coin is still present behind the glass, but you cannot see it. And there is, of course, no coin underneath the other glass. Now, why is this happening? Now, this is because of the refraction of light. In both the cases, the path of light is the same, except for the case when the coin is under the glass, the light has to go from air to the glass and then inside the water, because the coin is under the glass. Because of the refractive index of air is much less than that of glass, the light completely bends around the coin and so you cannot see it. So if you change the viewing angle and come more closer towards the top of the glass, you might actually be able to see the coin. And that is the science behind this disappearing coin trick.